Hey guys, Fix Alex here. Today I'm gonna show you how to replace spark plugs on this 2015 Mitsubishi Lancer. Oh, pop your hood. I'm gonna show you the tools that we're gonna use today. So pop your hood, secure it. This is the tools, 10 mil and 5/8 for spark plugs. So step number one, to remove this excess cover. 3 10 mil bolt, remove them, put it on the side. Now, disconnect your coils, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Remove 10 millimeter bolts that hold the coils. Remove all of your coils. All right, remove all of your coils. Now, using 5/8, remove your spark plugs, just like that. I'm gonna show you the part number for the spark plug. Guys, never use power tools on spark plugs. It might end it very bad for you. So this is the spark plug number, DIFR6C11. Now install your spark plug, new spark plugs. Again, never use the, oops, I hope it's not 10 millimeter. Never use the power tools, always tighten it with your hand, medium force, not too crazy, just like that. And install your ignition coils, tie them up, and connectors, and put the cover back. And that's it, guys. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and comment where else should I record next about this car. Thanks, bye.